All right, y'all. We are going to go ahead and get started. Thanks for being patient while we had our delay. But yeah, gonna get back into these Baldur's Gate antics and see just where the Underdark is gonna take us. I really hope we get the Owlbear Cub too. I think we're gonna. But we'll see, I guess. Sorry, I was just checking something on my phone and waiting for the game to load. Y'all know how it is. Alright, I know we haven't gotten too far into it yet, so. Oh wow, I am really just... Oh, okay, I was like, I'm just fumbling through the dark, huh? I want to see where this tea house is. I don't know what the fuck that was, but... Is that a petrified drow just fucking T-posing, right? Yep. And looks like it surely is. Oh, that would take a lot of HP. The fuck is lobbing stuff at me? I did not mean to do that. Damn. Oh, is it these things? It must be these things. Feel about this. Hi. Fucking beholder. Jesus. Oh no, I know. Not scared anymore. I'm mad. Also, hi, Brandon. I know I've got something to... Oh, I can't... Okay. I probably should have done that before I... But it's fine. Actually, maybe. Oh, that's just some camp supplies. Okay. Hum-dee-dum. Ooh, only a 49%. Okay. This tactician view. Oh, that's what it is. Okay. Where's my fucking necrotic hand thingy? Do I just not have that? I swear I thought I had that.
Yeah.
no longer blinded. Woo! I guess I'll... Well, no, I don't think I need to activate Githyanki Jump just yet.
Dust on my tongue!
Did we manage?
I offer to parley, and he brings a spectator! Twit! Quite ruined my ambush. Now, you are?
Yeah, I guess I'm playing as Karlak. I'm Karlak, and you're welcome for the rescue.
Rescue? Helpless babes are rescued. I allowed you to assist me. I am Dawn, third son of House Bartol, first rank evoker, and initiate of Graven Hollows. Oh. Oh, no, no, my dear dark gods below, no!
What's
a
that?
Memory shard. They hold their glow for years. And it's fading. It contains knowledge that is precious to me.
We really beat the shit out of that beholder, huh? Or spectator, I guess.
I've already found the forge. Which bastard stole my glory? Zagrim? Philro?
Bro, I have no idea. Yeah, what forge?
The Adamantine Forge. If it had been found, the name would ring throughout the Underdark. Unless... Huh. Ha! The fools must have turned back, or, better yet...
This man literally did the finger point thing and said, Urethra!
Surrendered their research.
Fucking
to me,
dork ass.
We might have found the forge together.
Ugh.
But no, they hoarded their knowledge, left each of us clinging to scraps. I had the good sense to lock mine away in the shard. And now I can claim the forge alone.
Okay. Yeah, don't you still need your rival's research?
They knew the forge's defenses, its operation, true enough. But I know its location. The rest I can figure out with time. Now I am the only one searching. Or almost the only one. You proved your power in freeing me. But I need no more rivals.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
This is a compliment, yes?
You son of a bitch. I'm gonna fucking fry you, you little bitch. Get fucking got.
Bleed for me. He's got your fire, baby. What's it gonna take?
Nice try, though, Dorn, or whatever the fuck you're. Dorn pulls out a gun. Then immediately gets incinerated. Ooh. Lots of fancy stuff. I will take all of that. And I'll also take all of this.
Wanes. Time to rest.
Lazel, you're at full health. I'm not trying to sound shitty. But you're at full health. Okay. Can we... Okay. It's too bad we can't just unpetrify them.
Hope your soul is is in good hands.
Thanks for the free shit.
Can I go?
Sorry, your boss was an idiot.
Something good here, I hope.
I love how he got petrified in a T-pose. I know. That was the first thing I noticed. Okay. Well, that was a bummer for you guys, but I think we did pretty all right. Ooh, I will take this rhodium crystal.
There's a trap.
Wait, no, I want to shoot the alchemist's fire. Also, you guys. Okay. It's fine. I was hoping to jump over the noxious fumes, but that's okay.
There's a trap.
Ah, the vent. Oh my god, never mind then. I'm not dicking with that. Man, I'm trying to find a fucking tea house. There's no tea house here. Whee! There we go. We jumped over the cloud that time. I mean, I guess we'll still keep going in this direction. If I jump down, I'll probably get... Yeah, damn, minus 35 HP, that's kind of insane, honestly. Right? That does seem kind of insane. That is not that far of a fall. No. Fuck it. Get a quick save. Oh, the fact that it fucking saved for me. Okay. What the shit? Too heavy to shove. Should have expected as much. That's fine. Fuck. That's a pretty nasty attack.
Let my name be known.
There we go. Good job, y'all. Ooh. Is it time for me to finally switch over to clothing and not armor? Is it time? Aw, I don't like the midriff thing. I get it. That's kind of a berserker thing, but... Damn, I'll definitely keep it, though.
Need to find a way forward. Let's get this over with.
On educating the faithful. Here we go. Sure.
Come on, open up.
How much of it? Oh, it's a 15. Oof. All right, we're gonna try it, but I'm gonna be right back super quick. All right, I have returned. Oh no, it looks like I'm having some frame rate issues. Wonder what's up with that. Since I'm tabbed out anyway, I'm gonna see if it'll... Okay, there we go. No, spoke too soon. There we go. All right. All right, it's still a little variable, but I literally every time I go to say something, it dips again. I'm just gonna give it a minute. I don't know what caused this all of a sudden. I'm literally not doing anything else. Oh, come on, you fucker. There is not that much of a load on this connection. Okay, seriously, what is your fucking problem? Come on, dude. Oh, this is such bullshit. Come on. God damn it. Hang on.